In this video, we will show you how to resolve error 523. Error 523 means that the Smaart machine ID has changed. This is most commonly caused by upgrading your operating system, or changing major hardware components like the RAM or hard disk drive of your computer. Windows 10 users will often experience this error when applying major OS upgrades to Windows 10, like the Fall Creators Update. In Smaart version 8, error 523 sometimes does not appear until you attempt activation. To resolve the error, simply close Smaart and delete the Smaart 8.ticket file. For Windows 7, 8, and 10 users, this file will be located in the /users/public/ticket directory. Mac OS X users will find it located under hard drive /users/shared/ticket. Please note that you should not deactivate or uninstall Smaart in an attempt to solve this error, or you will require assistance from technical support to reactivate your installation. When upgrading your operating system, it is recommended to always leave Smaart activated. If you are running Smaart version 8, you will likely have a seamless transition, without experiencing a machine ID change at all. Once the ticket file is deleted, start Smaart. If you are asked to restore a missing activated license, click No. Now you should see the first activation screen in Smaart, along with your new machine ID. If you have an open installation spot on your license, you can use Activate Online Now to activate again. Make sure that you also send us an email to request the removal of the old ID. If you do not have an open installation spot, you'll need to first send an email to support@rationalacoustics.com and request the removal of the old ID before you can activate again. Remember to include your license number, the old machine ID from your license page, and the new machine ID from the Smaart activation screen. For further assistance and support, please visit us at rationalacoustics.com/support.